excuse me, bro John. Please, I want to ask you something.
It's whatever you want to say. Say it over there. Please, I don't want to get contaminated, Ejo.
Contaminate you? Is it because of the sin committed few weeks ago? Or the restoration? Or the punishment?
Oh, John. You know, scripturally, it says we should not be unequally yoked with an unbeliever.
So, I'm now a non-believer now, right?
With whatever name you give it. You see, you committed fornication, the church caught you, they suspended you, and recently you were relieved of your punishment and all. And you think that's not enough reason for me not to run away from you? A gentleman, please.
Is that it? Do you think you are saved? Or do you think your secret is not known? How you go about you and Sister Vicky locking yourself together in a room? Do you think your secret is safe? Do you think we do not know what you do together? Eh? The church gave you money for something. Do you think we did not know how you spend the money? Eh? What do you do with the money?
Pastor.
Do you think we didn't?
No, loud down.
What are you? No. Don't. When you asking me not to loud it?